ever since BuildIT 3.1.1, API's Radian tracker could be used with our software. And now, the latest version of BuildIT integrates API's I-360 with the Radian. You can use three different modes with the Radian: SMR, iProbe, and iScan. The iProbe can be used with the vertical or the horizontal stem. The stem lengths available are 5 centimeters and 10 centimeters. They allow you to probe corners or holes that a normal SMR cannot. The iScan can be used by removing the horizontal stem. Adjust the scan line density in the broker. To make the switching between probe types very easy, BuildIT features the hot swap. Instead of clicking on the broker, simply break the beam and capture it with your other probe, and the broker will recognize the change in device. The iVision that was already implemented for the SMR can also be used with the I-360.